Glass House Biggs. Shout out to Progress Report. Appreciate y'all for having me. Check out that mixtape, Bold Music.
The Progress Report.
All right, man, what's going on? It's your girl, Lala Shepherd. This is the Progress Report. Who am I speaking with?
Glass House Biggs.
About damn time. What's going on, Biggs?
What's up?
Man, you just put out this new project called Bold Music, and you put out a previous project, man, Glass House the Mixtape. And you making a lot of noise in Atlanta, you know, in surrounding areas with the single. You got called Another, right?
Going crazy
right now, man. Talk to the people. Where you from?
Eastside, Lithonia, Evans Mill, Panola Road.
Okay. That's what's up. All right, man. Well, Biggs, how'd you get into music?
Really, just being around Lil Bro's Gutta Tape. Really just being around him every day, just cooking up, nigga in the room cooking up beats, goddamn. I had no choice but to vibe out to it, you feel me? So shit, really, I finally made my ass upstairs, goddamn, pretty much.
True. Okay, so Gutta Tay. So, I mean, I'm assuming Young Mal and Lil Quill was around?
Yeah, Mal, Quill, D Hill, pretty much.
Can't forget D Hill. Y'all got a crazy chemistry.
Crazy.
Okay. Shit, when people listen to your music, they hear, like, if we had a listening event or a DJ event, you know, they'd be like, damn, I ain't never heard nothing like this. And, you know, that's rare nowadays. Everybody sound the same. You know, but how would you describe your sound?
My sound just really just, you know, vibe, you know, just really vibe, good vibe music, you know, just good vibe music. Really just vibing all the way out with my sound.
Okay. Understood. Alright. Now, with your first project, how is it different from your newest project, or is it different?
We're still on some trap shit, same trap shit. That's what it is. Trap shit going on, a whole lot of trap shit.
Okay. Alright. So talk about just, like, you know, just putting the projects together, though.
Really, man, just going through shit. Everyday situation, really. Like, damn. Me and D Hill really just got down in there every day, just really just no pen, no pad.
Hmm.
And D Hill just got down. Come on, bitch. Go through. After he cook up shit, D Hill cook up shit in 15 minutes.
Hmm.
Not this song, I'm about an hour and 30.
Just impressive.
Every day, though. In there. Every day. My own, yo, so I can do that every day. So I got my own studio, so I'm utilizing that.
Hell yeah, you better. So you say you don't write, this all freestyle.
Yeah, from everything off the head, really just.
Sheesh.
Everything from the hook to the verse, really. Everything.
Mm. Okay. Let's talk about the single Another. When you first heard the beat, like, what made you come up with what you came up with?
Like I said, really, everything off the head, so really, I don't be really thinking, when it's off the head, you don't think about nothing until you really get inside that closet, really, so it was just, it really wasn't, like, no, I thought about it before I went in there, like, it was just a beat.
Hmm.
And I just started saying, roll another one. Like, we keeping it all right. It's like, shit, I'm like, that just, you know, the beat so hard, so it wasn't nothing but the vibe with that shit. I just kept on going, kept on going. Shit, just made it cold, classic.
Cold classic. Word. Okay. Well, I mean, how did it feel to get these DJs to be like, damn, like, or just not even the DJs, just people, random people, people that you know or may not know. It's like, damn, man, your shit hard. Like, how did it feel to you?
I be shocked, really. I know it's vibe. I mean, I know it's hard. I know it's, you know, in my head, I know it's hard. You know what I'm saying? But somebody else here, you know, and they say it's hard, I be like, okay, yeah. So I ain't tripping. And it's, you ain't got no choice but to vibe out to it. Like, you don't have an option.
Mm-hmm.
When you listen to it, it's like, you wouldn't be in the car together if you ain't vibing out. Something ain't right.
Something wrong with them. True. I mean, shit. Yeah, even if they don't like what you saying, them beats be hard as a motherfucker.
That's what I'm saying. You ain't violent.
Something wrong with you.
Get out.
Facts. Alright, so shit, like, why you call yourself Glass House Beats? You funny as hell.
Really just some trap shit.
Okay. Got it. Alright, so like with music, man, what you hoping to accomplish with it? Like, what you want, you know, the brand to become?
Fire me personally, big as ever, you know. Big as ever, bigger than big. I want Glass House. Entertainment to be big, but I know for that to be big, I gotta make me big first.
Mhm. Okay. All right. Well, outside of music, man, we know that you are a father. You know, we see your beautiful kids on your social media from time to time on your stories. So, describe Biggs as a dad.
Respect.
Hell yeah. So Biggs, man, what does the word progress mean to you? You know, our show is called The Progress Report. We talk about growth, getting better.
Making progress really just like if I put out my last mixtape, you know. I just wanted to sound better than the last one. I feel like I made progress.
True. Alright, so what's next? What's coming up next?
Some visuals for this mixtape ball music I just put out. And I'm trying to get another mixtape, you know. I know I'm gonna have another mixtape out by the beginning of the year. End of December, you know, I got like two already, goddamn. And the vault is like, you know, shit. Like I said, me, D.L., I forgot about Shots Made, Gutta Tape, like, shit, I've been recording so many songs by the end of the year, them songs I got in the vault, so I've been, forgot about them, not forgot about them, but I might go pick a couple of them out, but I'll be having so much music recorded by then. Mm-hmm. Maybe 4 mixtapes, but I'm definitely gonna have a mixtape ready by the end of the year, January 1st. Same time.
Okay. That's what's up. Well, anything else you want the people to know?
Man, check out my music. Follow me on Instagram. Shout out to Lala, man. Especially shout out to you for since day one you been on my ass, goddamn. So
you already know.
You know, pushing me when I don't even wanna. Come on, baby. I'm on the way.
So, sure.
Appreciate you for pushing me. Shout out to Gutter Tate, D Hill, Shots Made, Maul Quill, Whole 15.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to my people on the north, people on the real. That's pretty much it.
Okay, that's what's up, man. We appreciate your time.
Crazy.